enthusiastic Joe Flacco is up here. Watch what he does.
Nothing. Jackson will run. Buck Allen a block. Here comes the Heisman Trophy winner out of Louisville. That's why they got him, or one of the reasons why. Down to the two. Hit by...
Flacco is a receiver. Collins, the running back. Lamar Jackson has a Ravens touchdown.
On first down, Jackson throwing end zone, or close to it, and into the end zone goes Hayden Hurst for the touchdown.
He'll run it again, third and four. Look at the lead block by Skura into the secondary and brought down by Williams.
What do you think? Take a shot here, Rich.
I think if you pick up about 22, 23 yards, you've got a chance.
Second down and 10, Montgomery was in. Couldn't cut off him. The wave right there is Jackson on the fly, and he's got an open receiver with a nice catch. He sure does. Grabbed by John Brown.
This week, like it was last week, he's still Lamar. Looking to throw. Taking a deep shot for the tight end, Andrews. He's got him. It's a foot race. Andrews at the 20, still on his feet, and dragged down by Melvin. 13th play of the drive. Jackson fakes it, running left. Can he get in the end zone? He can! Touchdown! A 5-yard touchdown run. Third and goal from the 8-yard line. Number 8 out of the shotgun. Jackson throwing. Crabtree! Touchdown! Against his former team!
Wait a shot!
On third down and one, Jackson keeps it himself. Has some room around the edge. Now he's got the speed. Jackson down the sideline and out of bounds.
Running a little option. Jackson keeps. Jackson breaks the tackle. He's right to the pylon. And it's a touchdown. Broke away from DeMonte KC. He guessed right. As Jackson throws, and it's caught for the touchdown. John Brown puts Baltimore on top.
They came out throwing the ball early.
Second down and 14, escaping the rush. Is Jackson now turning on the Jets, getting a first down. And Lamar Jackson putting on a running show here.
D, no back, spread him out. The Ravens have lined up and run. They'll let the quarterback do the damage right there. Jackson a first down, accelerates, shooting down the sideline. Jackson into Chargers territory, across midfield to the 48-yard line.
So far.
Dixon, who fumbled a moment ago, is back in the game. And in the middle, Jackson for his tight end, brought in by Mark Andrews, who escapes and goes all the way for the touchdown. 68 yards. Rookie to rookie, and the Ravens retake the lead.
Greg Williams.
He was the defensive coordinator at the then St. Louis Rams. As Jackson's able to get away from a sack and tuck it under and take off. What a run. First seeding from the early games with the Patriots and Texans. But look at this one. That's Jackson to the end zone for the touchdown. Oh, they were able to expose it that time. Brown in the first quarter. And here we open up the second with a Jackson keep. Jackson dunks to the end zone for the touchdown.
And had a beat on what you do.
Ball down the field, and it is caught. That's Crabtree with the touchdown.
Options. In other words, there's always a counter to what someone's doing. You just hate it when you find it on Monday and not during the game.
Jackson, look at that cut. Look at the Ravens down the field, and it's caught by Dixon. Dixon roaming free in the secondary and down.
Playoffs. Third down and three. Jackson has all day.
Looking deep for Hollywood Brown again. He's got it. Brown off to the races, and he stays on his feet. Touchdown! 83 yards!
See who the quarterback will be for the Jaguars on second and eight. Lamar Jackson looking end zone again. Sneed's got it! Six more for the Ravens! Inside 9 minutes to go, third quarter. Jackson taking a deep shot down the middle of the field. Andrews is there!
takes a swing out and goes deep. Caught inside the five and into the end zone goes the tight end Mark Andrews for a 27-yard touchdown reception. Jackson keeps around the left side. Yep, he's using his legs a lot more this week. Empty backfield for Lamar Jackson. They need 11 yards. He's going for much more than that.
Hill sets up on the outside, fourth and five. Jackson flings it downfield. Look up. He's got it. Seth Roberts turns around.
Good games everywhere.
All right, thank you, JB and Phil. Jackson throws deep. Caught by Brown. Jackson gets out of it. Jackson lets it fly across the field. Juggle. Oh, Willie Snead. He's got it. First down, Baltimore.
And moves him to the other side.
There's Brown, single coverage on the outside.
Shotgun. Jackson out of the pocket. Jackson trying to run for it. Jackson avoids. Spins. He's in. Touchdown. Lamar Jackson.
I don't like turbulence, so I didn't like it as much as you. Mark Ingram.
Oh, the fake to Ingram, the keeper by Jackson. Jackson with running room. Second and goal for the Ravens. Jackson throwing over the middle. Touchdown. Miles Boykin, the rookie wide out from the
first down. One of them caused by penalty.
Jackson dodges the trouble and is on the run. To the outside, gets a first down across midfield. Jackson lobbing all alone, touchdown, Mark Andrews.
Trying to add to this three-point lead. Jackson hooks a pass, handled, touchdown. Marquise Brown going upstairs for the score.
It's up, but he is not 100%. Second down and 10. Here's Jackson taking it again. Lead blocked by Boyle. A foot race with Kirkpatrick in the secondary and inside the 40-yard line. Second down, six. Quarterback will take it himself. Blocked by Snead. He's got the corner. A block by the rookie wide receiver, Boykin. Touchdown!
Play fake. And here is Jackson. And Jackson is going to go deep. And this pass is going to be caught by Miles Boykin. Seahawks have the Ravens where they want them. Third and long. Jackson nearly bobbled his snap. And running. And Jackson is going to get the first down and more. Still elusive and finally falls down. Second down and eight on the 45 of the Seahawks. Jackson going deep, and the pass will be caught by Mark Andrews. Extra offensive lineman. Jackson. First down, touchdown. And it looked like a single wing formation. Jackson takes off. Has the first down and more. Lamar Jackson tripped up by Thompson and a huge gain.
There's none like him in the world.
Second down and six. Good block against Clowney by the Ravens. Jackson is nowhere to go except the first down. What a magician he is with his legs.
He keeps it. To the end zone, touchdown.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Well,
the fake to Ingram and a block from his left guard goes deep and he's got Marquise Brown. What a kick.
Down the middle of the field.
It's a second down and three. Jackson takes it himself. Look at him dart back and forth. Oh, he broke his ankles. Now he's got an entourage and he's got a touchdown. He is Houdini. What a play.
47-yard touchdown run by the magical quarterback, Lamar Jackson.
Looks like he's been in the league a long time. With third and eight, here they come. Williams up the middle, bang as he throws, and he got a touchdown out of it!
Wow! Caught on the play, a 20-yard grab. Jackson was the one to find his receiver, Marquise.
Has completed six straight passes. He's now 7 of 12 for 79 yards and a touchdown. Jackson stepping up, breaks away. There's the cut.
That Jackson brought down.
He said, oh, look, we've seen this defense a lot over the years. You can still feel the New England DNA in it. Jackson, end zone, touchdown, a strike. Mark Andrews. Jackson has completed his last 11 passes. Oh, that fake off the stutter step. Lamar Jackson. Jackson's still going. Oh, remarkable.
Here's Jackson on first down. And how about another? Marquise Brown, 18-yard touchdown strike again. Pressure on Lamar to the end zone. Another touchdown pass. This time, Willie Snead. Fake to Ingram. Jackson back. Floats one towards the middle. It's caught for the touchdown. Mark Andrews.
Fake it. Jackson, flip it. Juggle. Nick Boyle. He's got it for the touchdown. Unconventional but effective. Jackson tosses, end zone, touchdown. Willie Snead. Third of the day for Lamar Jackson.
On first down and goal, Jackson throws it, pass caught for the touchdown. Miles Boykin. Second down and 10. Pass to the end zone and caught for the touchdown. Marquise Brown. Play clock was at one. Jackson floats it. He's got Andrews. First down, plenty more. 49ers back in the top spot in the playoff seating right now in the NFC overall. Second down and 20 now. The pass to the end zone. Caught for the touchdown. Baltimore, Seth Roberts.
Cleveland for 28 minutes. Controlled. And now Jackson and the Ravens. He flips it to the end zone. And it's pulled down. What a catch. Andrews again. And what a play by Jackson, off balance, able to unload it with players all around him.
Hard field goal. Third and 14. Jackson airs it out into a crowd. Oh, Marquise Brown, Hollywood. Marquise Brown is back in there for Baltimore. Shotgun on second and 17. Jackson on the move. Jackson breaks to the clear. Jackson turns on the speed. And a somersault. We asked Lamar Jackson, what did he do last weekend? He said, I watched both AFC wildcard games and it pumped me up. I wanted to run out onto the field and play that night. Jackson stops. Incredible. Some hurt feelings there. Eventually, I think they worked it out. And Stefanski explained, no, no, no. You're going to get chances. Jackson, deep ball. It is caught.
This week. Baltimore takes over in Washington territory. Jackson on the move on first down. Fires downfield. He's got a man. Caught at the eight. It's Hollywood Brown. Great moves.
Sideline for this third down.
Third and four. Jackson keeps it himself up the middle. He's got room. Lamar Jackson. Open field. Inside the 20. He is in. Lamar. Spectacular. Dobbins next to Jackson. There goes Prochet in motion. Jackson. Throws on the run, looking end zone for Andrews. He's got it.
Motion man Boykin. Jackson looks. Jackson
finds the open man.
Spot is the last drive when Jackson took that sack. This time, Jackson will do it himself. A sprint for the score.
Pass in zone, and it is caught for the touchdown. Third quarter dominated by Pittsburgh, but now Jackson trying to change things. He's got a man open.
Well, because the knee, any knee in is in.
Third and goal. Here's Jackson rolling and throwing it. It is
caught. Now in Gus Edwards, extra offensive lineman. Take it. Jackson's going to get it, and he's going to get more. All the way. Touchdown.
Waning seconds of the quarter. Jackson to the end zone, and it's caught for the touchdown.
Jackson keeps, gets it, and goodbye. Touchdown, Lamar Jackson, right up the gut.
Third and 10. They've only taken 9 seconds off the clock. Here's Jackson in some trouble. Running into his own players. Had a man wide open, and it's Mark Andrews. Welcome to the game. Jackson will keep it. Lamar Jackson cuts it up. Look at the speed by Lamar Jackson. Trailing by a point. Jackson trying to throw for it, and he's got it. Marquise Brown hangs on to the football and scores.
Ravens already have 80 yards on the ground. Incredible. Just past the 4 minute mark. Jackson taking a chance. Up the seam. It's caught for the Ravens. Touchdown. It's Boykin.
Jackson trying to escape and run for it. And he's got it more. Lamar Jackson down the sideline. Will they give it to him? They will. Touchdown, Baltimore. Here's third and six. Lamar under pressure. Crosby nearly got him. Jackson will throw. Back of the end zone, caught for the touchdown. Hollywood hits Las Vegas. He plays that way with great joy. Second and five. Jackson has a clean pocket. Looking for Sammy Watkins over the shoulder. Watkins able to bring it down. Tremendous catch. Over Nick Kwiatkowski.
Four, rewind against five defensive backs. And he throws, he's up in the air as he throws it to Hollywood Brown. Touchdown. Lamar Jackson
from the pistol.
Keeping himself untouched into the end zone.
Jackson throwing it into the end zone. It is grabbed by Devin Duvernay for the touchdown. Jackson on the move. Throw it. And the catch is made across midfield.
Jackson has time. Now he's taking a deep shot. Brown is down there, and he's got it! Oh, what a catch!
There's some pressure. Jackson able to escape for the time being. And Lamar Jackson trying to run away from some people. Still on his feet. Nobody more fun to watch than Lamar Jackson. From the 43 of Indianapolis. Lamar loads up for Marquise Brown. Makes it look easy for 43. Grease, they go right over Bo Pete Keys.
Williams the back. It's first and 10 going away for the block with the left tackle going deep. Oh, he's got Brown. What a catch. Touchdown.
Everything to them is open, especially Lamar running the football.
Rolling away from the pressure. Across his body, what a grab by Rashad Bateman! 9 grabs, 9 first downs, and that might be the most impressive catch of his young career. Jackson, into traffic, it is caught!
First time inside the red zone for the Ravens. Jackson flips, pass caught, Andrews, touchdown. Second down and two. 2 minutes left. 12-point game. Here's one for the rookie Bateman, and he gets behind the defense.
Third and four, Murray's the back. He releases as Jackson points. Throws it downfield. Andrews got three. Lamar couldn't get it to him, but he caught it anyway. Even with being pulled down by Ronnie Harrison. Made the big play on this drive. Now third and ten. Whole bunch of Browns coming after. Jackson trying to keep it alive. Put it up for grabs. And it's a touchdown! Andrews! Wow!
Oh, Jackson, you got people over the middle of the field. Take your time and throw it to him.
He's got protection. Got all kinds of time. He throws, and Watkins has it for the touchdown.